jump and say hello.
We jump and say hello. With our friends at story time, we jump and say hello.
Wow, you guys jump really high. Good job. All right, have a seat for me. Now, I don't know, boys and girls, did you know that frogs like to eat bugs?
Ew.
Oh, they do. And there's a song that we can sing that has five frogs in it. Do you see those frogs? And look, those frogs have numbers on them. Do you see that? One, two, three, four, five.
And I counted it.
Five green and speckled frogs sat upon a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into a pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were four speckled frogs. Blub, blub. Four green and speckled frogs sat upon a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum.
Yeah.
One jumped into a pool where it was nice and cool. But then there were
three
speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Three green and speckled frogs sat upon a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Can you do it?
Yum, yum.
One jumped into a pool where it was nice and cool. And there were
two.
Yes, two speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Two green and speckled frogs sat upon a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into a pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was
one.
Yeah. One speckled frog. Glub, glub. One green and speckled frog sat upon a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
He jumped into a pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were
nine
speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Okay, guys, what happened to our frogs? They all jumped in the water. Oh my! We have no more frogs or zero.
Yes.
Can you say zero with me?
Zero.
Zero. Yes, there are zero frogs. Wow. Well, guys, I have a funny story for you about a fly. And guys, oh my, this is the diary of a fly. This fly is going to tell you about what a fly does every day. Look here on the back. Today, I went swimming in tomato soup. What? That's pretty silly. Oh my. Oh, there's the fly's photo album. Oh, wow, look. There she is, flying along. June 7th. Tomorrow is the first day of school. I'm so nervous. What if I'm the only one who eats regurgitated food? June 8th. Great news, everybody. Everyone eats regurgitated food at my school. Yay!
Ew.
I don't know if I'd like to be a fly. June 10th. The things we learn in flight class. We flies are the most accomplished flyers on the planet. Our average speed is 4.5 miles per hour. Wow, they're fast. And did you know they jump backwards to take off?
Oh,
isn't that strange? Wow. Things that they also teach you in flight class: always have a fly
right plan.
Oh no, look! The doggy went chasing her. Be careful, little fly.
June 12th. My parents left us with a babysitter last night. And when Mom and Dad got home, 87 of us were stuck to a strip of fly paper. Mom says we were a lot easier to watch before we grew heads.
What? Flies don't always have heads.
Oh my. June 14th. Today, I practiced landing on a moving target. The little girl in the swing. I'm sitting on her head right now.
What?
Boys and girls, on June 15th, my school pictures came out terrible. My mom said next time I better have all of my eyes looking in the same direction. You know, flies have a whole bunch of eyes. June 17th, my first science assignment is to use my five senses to observe something creepy. So I picked a first grader. I see that he will not fit in a jar. He feels sticky, probably because he's eating that supper, right? He smells not so good. I hear this annoying slurping sound. Taste, he doesn't taste so bad. What? The fly tasted him?
Oh no.
June 18th. My friend Worm and my friend Spider came home today. We used a magnifying glass to take a really close look at ourselves. Oh my, boys and girls, they're covered in all kinds of stuff. They're filthy! They have ice cream and root beer and yogurt and egg and cabbage and orange peel and dirt and more dirt. They're so filthy! Oh my! July 2nd. I'm making an All About Me book.
Yeah,
for my mom. This is my first day as an egg. This is my first day as a maggot. And this is my first day with a head. July 13th. I asked my mom, how come I can't have my own room like my friend Worm? And Mom said, because you have 327 brothers, that's why. 327 brothers? Well, I told her, why don't we put half of my brothers in the garage so we can save space? You know what happened? Now I'm having a timeout in the garage. On July 14th, Spider's grandfather, he is just so smart, he told me that flies are a very important part of the food chain. I think that's very cool. You're very important, young fly. July 15th, Worm sat me down and explained what the food chain is. This is not very cool! Because spiders eat flies? Oh no! The babysitter came back last night, and this time she brought a...
frog.
A frog! When Mom and Dad got home, we were all sitting exactly where they left us. Don't get us, Mr. Frog! July 21st. Why I would make a good superhero. I have the most powerful flight muscles on the planet. Can you flap your wings? Can you? Yeah! I can land upside down. I can see in all directions. directions at once. But Spider said, "Superheroes bend steel with their bare hands, and you walk around on horse poop."
Whoa!
What?
Golly, I never thought about it that way. July 22nd. Today, I learned that flies beat their wings 200 times a second.
What? That's a lot!
No wonder I keep falling asleep in math.
I'm so tired.
Today, I visited my Aunt Rita. She's been stuck on the other side of the screen for a whole week.
My, how you've grown, my dear.
August 1st.
That's a funny boy.
I just know that I would make an excellent superhero. I have 4,000 lenses in my eyes. I can walk on walls. I can change directions in flight faster than the blink of a human eye. But Spider said, "Superheroes save the world from outer space villains, and your brain is the size of a sesame seed."
Wow.
I never thought about it that way. Today I told Worm and Spider that I could never be a superhero like I was. Worm looked me right in the eyes and said, "The world needs all kinds of superheroes." And Spider said, "Golly, I never thought about it that way." Neither did I. Da-da-da! Superhero fly! Wow. Guys, I just learned a whole lot of things about flies that I never knew. 4,000 lenses in their eyes? That is kind of amazing. Okay, how about now we stand up and let's dance. Can you guys do the hokey pokey this morning? You put your hands in, you put your hands out, you put your hands in, and you shake them all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your foot in, you put your foot out, you put your foot in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your head in, yeah, you put your head out, you put your head in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. One more. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out, you put your whole self in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Hokey pokey! Woo! Yeah, great job, guys! Okay, have a seat for me. Because, boys and girls, I have something on my cart. It's not a bug. It's a spider! Spiders have 8 legs. Do you see that?
That little green spider too.
That little green spider makes me think of a song. Do you know a song with the itsy bitsy spider? Yeah? Can you put your fingers together like this? We'll sing the itsy bitsy spider.
Itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Good job, guys. Way to go. But, you know, sometimes we see big spiders like green.
this, like a big spider. We did an itsy bitsy spider, and now let's do a big one. A granddaddy long legs, ready?
The granddaddy long legs went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun.
Girls, I have a book for you
about a frog and a fly. And this frog likes to play tricks on the fly. Okay? Let's see what happens. Frog and fly.
Hi!
Hi!
I'm a fly.
I'm a frog. Ribbit.
It's nice to meet you.
Ribbit. It's nice to meet you.
No, I said it's nice to meet you.
No, Ribbit. It's nice to eat you. Ribbit. Hi, Fly.
Hi.
Ribbit. Hi, Fly.
Fly. I am fast.
far faster. Critter's crashed into a tree. Oh. Ribbit, I am yummy.
Oh, yes!
What?
I am yummier!
I don't think the fly should have said that, boys and girls. Slurp!
Yep, Ribbit, you are yummier. Wow, it sure is dark outside. I can't see a thing. Aha! I hear the fly. Slurp! Wow! You're a really big fly, Ribbit.